want to cover 5 points to clarify and to give some content to what we're trying to do this Saturday. First of all, I want to talk about social distancing. I want to tell you that we have labeled out spots 7 feet apart. There will be crosses. When you come in, you would stand or sit at one of those spots. I'm asking you to wear a mask. If you don't have a mask will be given to you. I'm asking if you would like, wear rubber gloves. I'm asking you that we would obey the laws of the land. Praise God. I want to talk about parking now. Parking will not be difficult. You can park in front of Little Missionary Baptist Church, or you can park in Henry Ford. Some of the streets will be blocked off, but Henry Ford, adjacent across the church, from the church, you can use their parking lot and walk over into the back of Little Missionary Baptist Church. You'll see the gathering. I want to talk about praying. If you cannot come out, I want you to come out of your house, look towards the east, and pray and ask that God would have a move across this world, from South America to Canada, United States, Australia, France, England, all over the world, Africa, even in the remote parts of the world, there is unrest. And I'm asking you to come out and join us in prayer. This is a prayerful protest. I'm going to talk about victims. The three, one was jogging, one was resting, and one was shopping. No difference what we do. We're killed for the smallest action of just trying to speak up for ourselves. We're speaking up for the racial injustice in this country. The three girls or the four children that were bombed at church at the 16th Street Baptist Church in Birmingham, Alabama. Please don't forget them. Nor the young man who left Chicago and went down to the South. Emmett Till, his mother, showed his body to the world. Please don't forget the Rodney King, the first video that the world seen. I'm asking you to don't be quiet. Come out. Show an act of faith. Then I want to talk about feeding the hungry. We're going to do something positive for these whose lives was taken from them. We're going to feed the hungry and bless the less fortunate. White and black, Jew and Christian have come together, Protestant and Catholic. We will line the street on Plymouth, that is the north side of the church. We will be feeding on Plymouth Road. You can get hot fish. You can get produce that will last at least a week for a family of four. Whatever you need, we're going to bless you. I don't want you to go without, because George Floyd lost his life crying for his mother. So I say to you, we're going to speak for him in our charity. So please come out, give, be a blessing. Whatever you do. We're theming here on the foundation ground of the Little Missionary Baptist Church, where the church once stood. The monument behind us recognized the dead saints, those who died in the faith. So I'm asking the faithful to come out and lift them up. Please know we're concerned about your life, so social distancing will be enforced. I'm asking preachers, male and female, to join in the Little Missionary Baptist gym at 11 o'clock. Receive your church shirt to wear and to get instructions how to be a blessing in this move of God. God is speaking. Let the kingdom of God come together all over the world. God bless you. I'm dressed like this because I've been working for the people of God. I put on my son's shirt to say Joe won. I want to tell you the victory is not over, but we're more than overcomers. God bless you. Looking forward to seeing you Saturday at noon.